everyone, and welcome back to season 1894 of Survivor. We're Tess and Abby, and it is safe to say we're ecstatic to be your hosts. Through a series of four challenges, all of which represent the four Havergal values, our competitors will be competing to win the Middle School Cup. We hope you guys are as excited as we are. Not only do we have some incredible contestants, but we have some tough yet exciting challenges.
It takes grit and determination to complete these challenges, so without further ado, let's introduce you to our competitors and see if they have what it takes. It's safe to say we are not starting off this challenge easy.
That's for sure, Tess. We have tasked the girls with wearing perfect uniform.
I have this uniform challenge in the bag. Having perfect uniform is my top priority.
I win this challenge without a doubt. I mean, just look at Anna. I can see the untucked shirt from a mile away.
A part of me doesn't want to tell Caitlin to pull up her socks, but seeing people in improper uniform pains me. I have to say something.
Caitlin,
I have to spit it out. Your socks are too low.
Wait, really? Well, on that note, Anna, your shirt's untucked.
Well, Grace's top button isn't even done up.
Well, Ashley doesn't even have the right shoes. Well, Charlotte's tie is too low anyway.
Okay, well, that was a fail. You guys are all just way too compassionate to let your competitors lose any challenge.
Good thing we have three more challenges.
This challenge is gonna be really tough for the girls.
Yeah, I've heard that grade 8 social science is among the most academically rigorous classes the school has to offer.
Let's see if any of them are able to compete in this challenge.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
Do you want to go to Starbucks later?
Yeah, I don't think I have any homework.
Guys, I actually think we're gonna get away with no homework tonight.
Oh, one more thing. Before next class, there are 30 pages of reading package. You need to read that, annotate it, and then there's a discussion post if you can put that on ViraCross. Use your best inquiry skills.
So because I'm really eager to win this challenge, I decided to come to a place where I usually don't come, the RC.
I came to the RC because I really need to focus. I don't know, it's just such a studious environment. Just what I need.
Grace, what are you doing here?
Oh, hey, same thing you're doing. But we all know who's gonna get the better mark. Oh, I can't figure this one question out.
Oh, me neither.
What if we just help each other out? A little bit won't hurt.
Fine, just this one time.
Challenge where our competitors are racing against the clock to get to class on time.
In the most challenging, hostile, and physically demanding terrain, the middle school hallway.
Guys, we need to hurry! Class starts in 5 minutes!
This is gonna require a lot of courage.
I mean, look how busy it is!
Did it. I don't know if I could have survived this experience without you two.
Your guys' courage was truly inspiring.
Picture this. Club Tuesdays, tacos for lunch, and a line that seems never ending.
The final value we're going to test these girls on is integrity. And boy, is it going to take a lot of integrity not to cut this line.
I'm curious to see what happens next. I really don't know with this one.
Oh no, I need to get my lunch fast. It's Club Tuesday.
My friends are right there. It would be so easy for me to just cut the line. But no, I can't. I have to show integrity.
I won't skip the line. I'll just wait my turn.